Nigeria is not practicing democracy since 1999. They practice jetoplutocracy and aristocracy government from 1999 to 2007.
Why would you say that?
Yes, because if you look at the situation of Obasanjo's administration, he used whole system, the monetary system and cycle system. That is what they call jetoplutocracy. Government of the hold, by the hold, and for the hold. Government of the money, by the money, and for the money. Government of the cycle, by the cycle, and for the cycle. That one is clear. The second one is when during the time of Yaradua and Jonathan. Jonathan used mafia and crazy system of government. Government of the mafias, by the mafias, and for the mafias. But during the time of Jonathan and Sambo, they used what they call two system of government. Government of greedocracy system of government and technocrat.
Greedocracy
system of government. Government of the greedy, by the greedy, and for the greedies.